Did your alarm go off, Rick? Hey, welcome back to our Stupid Reactions Edits. I'm Corbin.
Who am I?
And you can follow us on Instagram, Twitter for more juicy content. Thank you for us on Patreon, follow us for the cat ring, velvet room, case squad, bang! Follow us on personal YouTube channels, links right down there for you. And if we look a little tired, it's because it's 4:30 in the butt crack of morning.
But we love movies.
Yes, and we know this has been a highly anticipated movie for, I think it was probably supposed to come out sometime in June, actually.
I've been waiting for this movie since I was born.
But you remember the two songs, though, right? The animated
one. I do. Yes, they were the one that was animated from that Looney Tunes song.
Yes, exactly.
And that Woody Woodpecker song.
Yes. But no, this is from the official teaser for the for Master with Thottopathy Vijay.
And I'll wake up any morning for a teaser from the Master.
Thottopathy Vijay. Say those other names for me. That'll wake you up.
Anirudha Vachandar and Lokesh Kanagaraj.
This is a teaser from that. It's been like just a few minutes it's up. It has like 600,000 views. So
insane.
So, all right, you ready? 3, 2, 1.
எனக்கு தெரியும் சார், ஜேடி இஸ் த கல்ப்ரிட். ஒரு வார்த்தைக்கு எங்க இவ்வளவு தைரியம் வந்துச்சு?
ஒரு மாதிரி வண்டிகளை ஓடிட்டே இருக்கா.
Great teaser.
Yeah, great teaser.
Fantastic teaser. I mean, it should be after I'm sure they've had this waiting for months and months and months with the pandemic, because they released a few songs, I think, at the beginning of the pandemic, I believe it was. And we thought they were fantastic, but this looks... It gave me Kabir Singh vibes. A little different, but it gave me some of that, right?
Yeah, me too. Absolutely. And it just looks like it's going to be a lot of rip-roaring fun.
Yeah.
It looks like it's going to be a lot of fun.
I'm hoping for some great fight scenes out of this thing.
Great fight scenes. We already know it's going to have some great music in it.
Hold on, I'm going to look it up, because it had... So it has Vijay and Vijay Thottopathy in it. One who we've seen in 96. And what was the other one we saw him in? Super Deluxe. He was the transgender. Right. He's a phenomenal actor. Right. So holy cow, if it had, I thought it was actually just one of the Vijays. I didn't know it was Vijay and Vijay Thottopathy.
No, me too. And I love their stare down and then the fists at the end. That was very cool.
I'm sure this is going to be an absolutely massive film. If it has both of the two of the biggest South Indian stars down in South India, that's going to be insane. Hold on. Let me. It doesn't have a synopsis on IMDb yet.
Do we have a release date yet?
It didn't say in the trailer.
I didn't see it in the trailer. I mean, if it was like a crime, I could. I'm still waking you up, so I very well could have missed it.
But also, I'll look it up right now. But the songs and the
the music they were using there was great.
Well, those weren't. God, it's been so long since we reacted to those two songs, but I don't think those were the songs that we reacted to.
That's not familiar.
I guess they could be, and I'm just an idiot. Release date. But yeah, it gave me major Kabir Singh vibes.
Well, and I loved also there's clearly a standoff that's going to happen. There was that moment where there's like all the people surrounding him before the train sequence.
Yeah.
It looks like he's going to destroy 20 or 30 people at once.
Yeah, that's what I'm... Because yeah. We've seen a few fight scenes with both of them that have been phenomenal. So I'm hoping for some of that. It's an upcoming Tamil language action thriller film written and directed by Lokesh Kanjaran. I'm sorry.
Have we heard that name before, Lokesh Kanjaran?
I'm looking at his. Looks like he also wrote the. He was one of the writers as well. Let's see. He looks like he's relatively new. He's done 4 films.
Hmm.
Yeah,
wrote and directed.
Yeah, he wrote and directed. Looks like all of them. Keith, I think we've reacted to one of his trailers before. Kaithi?
Mm-hmm.
Rings a bell for me. And then... Oh, he's also the director for Vikram.
Ah.
The one we...
We've tried to do.
Didn't catch our reaction to that. It's gotten blocked twice. One, I edited it, and it still got blocked. Apparently, everybody else is allowed to have theirs up, and that company
except us
hates us for some God knows what reason. I don't remember ever doing anything to that company, but apparently, that's the same director because that trailer looked really good as well. The Vikram, the teaser we got from Vikram,
yeah,
that one also looked really good. So it's the same exact director from both films. Looks like it's going to be good.
Hopefully it's not him who hates us.
I don't think it is. Hopefully. Oh, God. Hopefully we don't run into the same situation with this one. That would suck.
That would suck.
Well, this is just stuff we have to deal with.
Yep.
What are you doing there? You're going back to bed already?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm going back to bed.
Well, that was great. I'm glad. It's always good when you have to wake up really early in the morning. It's actually a really good trailer.
It's a great trailer.
Also, the I'm so well. I hope it doesn't stop again. The fact that we keep getting trailers dropping. Like we used to. Every week or so we'd get a new big trailer that we'd have to stay up. Well, obviously it's like daytime for India right now, but we'd have to stay up for. But for 8 months we didn't have like almost any because of the pandemic. So it's actually kind of not. I mean, it's not fun waking up at 4:30,
but it is nice to. It is really nice to have something to be excited about for a new trailer.
Stuff is getting back to normal, which is great. Yes. So hopefully that stays. I don't know. But let us know what you thought about the trailer down below. Let us know what we missed and what we need to know about it. And Rick, go back to sleep. Good night. Tuk ma da chau.